teacher had to make a really cool diamond cap that crosses over a diamond. But when we did it, what's the name? It's actually really cool. And what's this here? I'll bet you didn't know. So first, we're going to place it on the light. And then, we're going to make a straight line. Drop the extra safety. I would use it like 10 dominoes long. It just gives it a higher chance of knocking down when it's finished. So this is 6, 7, 8, 9, and the last domino is going to be 10. And it's going to be a straight line. If you guys know how to turn, you could turn. But for the people who don't know how to turn, I could teach them. So you put a domino like this. And then both of their sides should be touching a little. They don't have to be touching. There could be a little gap like mine. And then that's how you turn. So that's how you turn. And you should be careful that it doesn't get out of the little box. It gets me silver. I'll just do it quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, that's better. And I'm gonna make the 20 quickly. That's technically my least favorite color somewhere. So, blue. Cyan is a type of blue and it's my second favorite color, so I don't know why blue liking me today. My favorite color is orange. Not a lot of people like orange. And that's pretty unique color. So, it's just bright. I don't really like dark ones. Dark ones get on my teeth, guys. Okay, here. The turn is finished. Finally. Now, orange. It was definitely orange in my favorite colors. I hope it works. And then orange is going to be the cross part. And as soon as you get like somewhere over here, just stop because you have to really do something over there. Otherwise your enemy track thing will go. Okay. sets up here. We're gonna wanna put this over here, a domino underneath, and then a domino on top. So sometimes when a domino has fell over, the domino that fell over can make it a little longer. Sometimes it works, but I will just make it extra safe. Please be extra careful so it doesn't get knocked over. My hands are really trembling for some reason. Is it trembling? Trembling? I'm scared. I think I'm not scared. And it's officially done. And before you knock it over, always remember, knock it over from the straight line that you kind of hit. Because if you knock it over from here, it's just going to keep the red domino and not going to knock it. If you do it from here, you know, the gate comes with a gate knock. So do you knock it over? Three. There are other cool domino tricks I love doing, but this is just one of them. You should check out the other one.